Commander from the Cool Dog channel, and once again, God of War Ragnarok. Let us continue the quest with Freya.
You can get through over here.
May Freya never waver.
The other half is missing. May she protect us always. An old adage, if you will.
It's so hard when someone is so depending on you so much. All of these gods. Everyone was counting on them. I have seen a chest there, and I want the that chest, and I will get it. What? Oh god, no. Surprised by this.
Yeah.
Oh, I hate them. Those fights are always so intense. I hope something magnificent. Let's try. I'm not entirely sure it was worth it. Shit. It's making them invincible. Where is it? So many of them.
I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
Oh! How?
They are all cheating. What?
Wasn't enough what Odin did to me. He's desecrated every memory I have of home.
Be glad you have a home to remember fondly. In Sparta, we were taken from our homes as children and raised in the Agoi. We marched or we drowned, fought for scraps or starved. Our elders beat us till we could not stand. At night, we made our way home, alone, or were food for wolves. That is how Spartans are made.
True. At least the history lessons said that. Which way? No, this is the second route. Oh, Dwarven Steel, great. I should be able to upgrade my armor. Is there anything else in here? No, only this chest. Maybe some healing stones? No? Then no. So be it.
These plants behave similarly to the scorn poles we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago.
Wait, wait, what plants? Oh. That plan. Okay. Now I understand. It was a painful lesson, but what to do?
Well, considering how Spartans are made, it's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my son's fate, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns. The fates of these lands.
That's right. You defy prophecy at your own peril.
Kratos do not like the Sister of Fate. Maybe heavy runic attack, please. Shattered star shield. No, I like my shield.
Atreus would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. He disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion, fabled to find at Ragnarok.
What? I know all the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the Giants.
It is one Gore concealed. Because of this champion, the realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
So all this time, Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok, he's been missing a crucial piece. Ha! Well done, bro.
Yes, well done, but none of them
Atreus
knows.
Will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
You would speak to me of protecting your child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. You never know when someone will come along and cut it short.
That's true. I think it's easy for us, for me, to say if I would know the fate of my child or my father. What would I do? I have no idea. One. I think there is a Norn chest here.
What about the crane? Can you turn it somehow? Can you swing that torch to the other side and burn the bramble blocking your path?
I tried.
You can probably use those islands to get a better angle on the torch, no?
Everyone is so smart when they don't have to do this. Maybe from here. No. Not what I wanted. Once again, not what I wanted, because I have a lazy eye, probably. No. Oh, I am just dumb, fuck. Yeah. Such obvious thing. Now I understand. No, but oh, these are the swamps. One torch is there. There. And where are the others? There one and there one. Fine.
How can you, of anyone alive, be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I have seen enough war to know the cost.
And I don't. After the price of the hate and war. Look around you, Rhino. See what happens when you leave.
Is there anything here? Well, I don't think so. I am still looking for the Odin Raven. Let's go.
That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
Unskotar Asgardar. Be Dir Sauda.
Oh, 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 he hits hard. Goodbye. Mm.
cost, any more than killing me.
I am reaching my limit for enlightened platitudes from you today. Can you please just shut up and kill things?
They are worth one for another. Great couple. The way no one understand the need of exploration. I thought that was the boss. That there will be no other. Another crane. Come on. Where are we? Now I get it. Fuck. I will die killed by the plants. Well, worst way to die ever. No, she's so smart. She's there and she's waiting for her knight in the shining armor. I don't know if Kratos can be named a knight.
Well, that did it.
Destroyer of worlds, yes. Always. Devourer of souls, also. Guys. There is a beautiful golden chest containing something extraordinary here. I hope so. These are just my speculations. It was a crap. Almost none.
Do not tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough.
No, I don't like this place, this scenery. This is just like perfect.
Let's go. It's just past those doors up ahead.
Uh-huh. Just past those doors. Never so simple.
There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here. Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on!
What the fuck?
Meepo!
The creature! It belongs to Odin?
No! Protect Meepo's roots, wherever they are! Bastard was counting on you! Good! Keep at it! I need to get to those roots. That's it. Don't relent. Drag it out! Don't let it
roots. What the?
Let's go.
Done.
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek,
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
To be honest, I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. but no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Look. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life, and never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
Magnificent fight! Fantastic! Let's end. Let's end.